What?
It's a trap!
Here!
Love a challenge.
The air's different.
I feel it. Terrifying.
Yeah!
That was close. How about we take a breather?
Naytiba is just up these stairs.
Eve, look at this.
This is a second airborne squad legacy.
Let's check it out. Maybe we'll be able to finally solve the mystery of that last legacy.
Wait, hold on a minute. Playing it here could provoke the other Naytibas. Don't worry. We'll still have time to check the legacy after retrieving the Alpha Core.
Yes. For now, we should focus on fighting the Alpha Naytiba. I'll hold on to it. Let's go. What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
This is the source of the contamination.
Yes. We're finally here. Look, there's something hanging in the air. Looks like a human. I think they're alive. What should we do?
We have to save them from the contaminant. Ah!
What's that noise? No way.
How are you here?
Ah, oh, the alpha signal is spiking!
Eve, that's enough, Naytiba!
No, there's no way. That's impossible.
Hey!
It's over.
Yes.
Eve. The subjugation is being lifted.
Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated.
No, it won't be.
In that case, are we floating among the stars? To space?
Tachy! I promise, Tachy. May your memories live on. Forever.
An airborne squad member who themselves became an Alpha Naytiba. Is this the work of the Elder? Could I take a look at her memory stick?
Here.
It feels different from the Elder Naytiba. I can dimly make out the image of a Naytiba bearing black wings.
Black wings? It's the one that attacked Tachy and me. It has to be. But why?
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
Why? Why does it hate us?
It's not unusual for Naytibas to find themselves at odds with humans. But this...
Can you locate it?
It is not yet within the scope of my personal link. The same goes for the other Alpha Naytiba.
All right then. We'll need another hypercell.
Where should we go this time?
This time, the hypercell is it. The easternmost reaches of the desert, Abyss Lavoir. This one won't be easy either.
Let's hurry.
Yes.